People come, you go, you go. Waters and a lottery ticket, just a part of the routine. This is my street. I smile at the faces I've known all my life. They regard me with fun, and everyone's sweet. They say you're going places. So how can I say full of arms away? It's so much to hide. Hey guys, please. The biggest. Going home, just breathe. Andando el camino por toda tu vida. Respira,
just breathe.
As the radio plays, the forgotten lands, I think of the days when the city was mine. I remember the praise at the yellow.
Attention, I'm on the microphone this morning, honking it all deserved. Denied the tickle left side of Riverside Drive. Near my side, West End's best friend. If you catch the lights, don't take the day in. Many of yours is in town this weekend. Sorry, the man can stay 2 days. And if you ain't getting back in again, hold up a minute.
Train drives everyone insane, but I don't mind, no, no. down to Naomi's biceps. I bench pressed 6 gallons of milk and 2 cases of boya beans.
It was my mom. They shut off our power again.
Coffee, whole milk, very sweet, a little bit of cinnamon.
Just like my brother used to do.
That's what all the ladies say. I remind them of their grandma. My cousin over there is talking now.
Yes?
Has been meaning to ask you what a lady such as yourself might be doing tonight.
Does your cousin dance?
Like a drunk cheetah or bear?
Okay, well, after Nina's dinner, we can hit a few clubs and check out the fireworks.
March. 4 months ago? What were you doing since then?
jobs? Who said it was going to be one?
It's expensive. The scholarship only covered part of it.
You pick up the phone and say, Papi, I need some money.
We have two drivers.
I would have found a way.
You don't know what calling is like.
Will you educate me, por favor?
I'm getting started on dinner. Cancel tonight. You'll be home in an hour.
Why did you just ask?
What could you have done?
This isn't happening. Inutil. Useless. Just like my father was before me. Inutil. Useless. And every day he cut the cane. He came only and prayed for rain. Prayed for rain. And on the days when nothing came to my father's face was lime and shame. He'd sit me down beside him and he'd say, my father was a farmer, his father was a farmer, and you will be a farmer. But I told him, Papi, I'm sorry I'm going farther. I'm getting on a plane and I'm gonna change the world someday. And he stood there staring at me, useless. Today, my daughter's home and I am useless. And as a baby, she amazed you the day she learned each day.
Thank you. Party and party.
It still won't be dead to these crazy hypotheticals. You really want some bread, then go ahead. Create a set of goals and cross them off the list as you pursue them. And with those 96, I know precisely what I'm doing. What am I doing? What am I doing? It takes most of that cash just to save my ass from financial ruin. Sonny can keep the coffee brewing. And I spend a few on you, because the only room with the view is a room with you in it. And I can give up Bella Claudia, the rest of it. Just find me down some bread for Blanca, I'll make the best of it. You really love this business? Oh, tough, Merry Christmas. You're not the youngest tycoon in Washington, heads and nets. So with 96,000, I finally fixed the house when you buy it.
Ay, papá. The summer's hottest day. Wow, you need to teach me some local vocabulary.
Oh, I did.
surprise with that?
It's not my willing.
My place.
There's no night train on.
No
You are all my family, and you have my vote. We are not selling without you. I am making the damn deal.
This is our business.
It was invited.
Dinner is over. Mom, excuse me. I'm not good enough to sit with the bourgeoisie.
Dang, Olivia.
Benny, I'll fix this. I promise.
You stay away from him.
I'll keep out.
You know I will never touch that money.
You're gonna so help me, God. You're flying back to California. Nina!
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, but I'd like to be alone with my brother and my daughter. I got most of the glass, huh?
Recognize this?
Oh man, the bodega's first customer.
First dollar my dad ever made. When take all the candles in the back of the house and church another one.
You want me back up?
For what?
For your soul. Dr. Phil said that the diet first stage of grief.
It's just a ripped up awning with stolen register. It's just things.
I heard.
I still got a gas range. Want me to make you some coffee? Listen, about last night, Sunny was calling me, and when I was alone.
My phone didn't ring once all night. No one cared if I was okay.
You meant to call.
I'm sorry about your bodega. And your son could take up a new wall again and try candlelight.
Shh. The man's had a female troubles. Thank God, where have you been?
Waiting here since 3 in the morning for you and Nina.
You should check your messages. I've been combing the streets all night looking for the two of you.
My phone died. She went dancing. I tried to find her after 5 hours.
She followed your lead. She walked out the door, same as you.
But I won't open the door.
Nina.
Later, Papa. Right now, we have to find our daughter.
Proud of you today,
Miley.
were here?
Mostly voicemails. Half of people's phones were out. I got to the letter M.
Yeah, I used that.
Mom, Dad.
Start talking.
Where the hell have you been?
I know, I should have called.
And dear mother, where were you?
Hey, boss, Mr. Rosario. Can I have a minute?
It's okay, Dad.
You think very hard about what you say to me.
Just hear him out.
Actually, no. I'll say this nicely. Please stay away from my dog.
Sir, I've worked here since I was practically a kid. You know me.
Do you think you're anywhere near close to her level?
Of course not, sir. No one is.
Stop calling him sir.
You stay out of this.
Jesus, Dad.
I taught you how to drive. I taught you how to tie a goddamn tie.
And now I tie the same way to not run my color as you.
We're not that different. You know nothing about our culture.
This crap again?
Kevin, got nothing.
You will never be part of this family. And get this loving clear.
Becky!
Why don't the language? They still won't hear you!
See, Benwenza, are you trying to shame me?
Yes, Dad, that's exactly what I'm trying to do.
Well, you have succeeded. Congratulations, because you succeeded at everything.
Sorry I embarrassed you. Oh my god, enough! Now you listen to me.
Mom,
God, I hope I said enough. I'm sick of all this fighting.
I mean,
yeah, bah, 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 bah.
Hey! Maybe this neighborhood is changing forever. Maybe tonight. tonight is our last night together, however. How do you want to face it? Do you want to waste it when the end is so close you can taste it? You can cry with your head in the sand. I'ma fly this flag that I got in my hand.
Alabanza. You know, it's how daughter I had.
Mr. O'Hanlon, when half your block was Irish.
This golden one is an antique.
Dad, I have to say this first. Benny is a good person. I hope you can trust me. And Mom, I've been thinking all day about what you said, what Dad did. If you two quit, there's no way I'm going to. I want to go back to Stanford in the fall and finish what I started.
Amanda?
Yes?
I'm asking for your support on this.
So the next.
Senora Rosario, are we ready to sell the business?
I will never be ready, but I don't.
Okay, then I'll be a mechanic if that's what it takes.
How can I take you back?
When I was 9, I took some pieces of wood and made a box. I took a rifle in the kitchen and an old coffee can. I went down to the plaza and at a table and I shined shoes for a nickel. At the end of the day, there was 35 cents in the can. Did I buy shoes? Did I buy toys?
You bought shoe polish.
I was in a mine for investments. Nina Rosario, Bachelor of Arts. When that day comes, we'll hire you.
Love you.
Fine. Bye. See ya.
the end of an era.
He's got a point.
How's it going?
So I got you a present. I went downtown to get it. You doing anything tonight?
Cleaning.
You're done for the day.
No way.
You leave town. Goodbye, you're calling home.
office. I've seen too little money and I've got business options to do your life. It's not to get your style.
This one's bad. We'll take it all.
No one knows about this except you and me.
You live in my memory, but son, you gotta eat. Thank you very much. I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you for everybody that came out. We sold, actually, give it a round of applause, because yesterday, for the first time in Belleville history, we sold out a show for the first time. So, yeah. And before I give it up to Marlene, I just want to say thank you guys for letting me express myself through music, because I love music so much, and I couldn't ask for a better cast, and I couldn't ask for a better family, and a better support system. So, thank you guys.
Sorry, I'm not crying. But, anyways, as annual tradition at Belleville High School, we, as the underclassmen, offer our fellow seniors roses in honor to them and their dedication for the show. So I'm gonna hand the mic over to Jada Williams, who's a thankful first few people.
Okay, so first we're gonna start with stage crew. So the first rose goes to Joshua and Zeta. And now we're gonna go stage check. First one goes to Isabel Rivera.
My man Miguel Concepcion in the back on our sound. Steiner, who couldn't be here tonight, Mr. Zach Pisa. He's a wizard. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed it.
Mr. Gatto. Director and also known as the wizard behind it all.